but sad, too.
Sad? How come?
Well, a long, long time ago, Emperor Penguia was afraid that someone would steal our prism, our ever-shining symbol of happiness. So he took it to a secret place and buried it in the ground where no one would ever find it. But the Emperor had a bad memory, so he made wall pictures in the Tomb of Records that showed exactly where he buried the prism. Unfortunately, he forgot where the Tomb of Records was. No tomb, no pictures, no prism. The Prism of Penguia was lost forever.
Gosh, that really is sad.
Uh-huh. That's how the legend of the crying penguin was born. I almost forgot. It's my turn at the crying spot.
The crying spot?
Come on, I'll take you there.
Shumpro, that's your fourth miss.
Well, if I shoot enough times, I'm bound to hit the pole.
Stand back. I'll show you how it's done.
That wasn't even close.
Man, hitting that pole is a lot harder than I thought.
What's the deal, Coach? Our pucks go in a straight line to the wall just like Ice's do.
And bounce back like hers. But they sure don't hit the pole like Ice's do.
Come on, I'll show you why. I use this to track the puck so my players can see what works and what doesn't.
Hey, that's me. The path of that shot wound up way to the right of the target.
My turn.
And that one was too far to the left.
Man, we're shooting all over the place. None of the paths are right.
Now watch what Ice does.
Right on target.
But her target isn't the pole. It's this aiming spot on the board. From this blue star, there's only one path the puck can take off that wall to hit the pole. And that blue dot marks that spot on the wall.